Who do you think can take on the armband, let's say next season, and be the captain until the end of his career at Arsenal? Meaning he stays throughout the entire thing.
Well, it's a hard expectation, hard level to achieve. You know, you've given life for your whole career. Let's start with now, in the here and now, getting someone with the right attitude. And for me, I've always been a big Rob Holding fan. I've always been, I think Rob's got the right attitude. I think Tini. And this illustrates my point completely, because the scout that got Tini into the club, Arsenal actually let him go, you know, and I think, that's not right for me. You know, this guy, the scout has scouted this guy, he's done a lot of homework, looked into the player's eyes and went, this guy's got the right attitude. And Tini's come into the club and we've let the scout go. It's not Arsenal for me, you know. So Rob Holding, you know, he's a captain in the making for me. I'd like him to get on with it. He's had injuries. You know, and I won about four trophies by the time I was 25, you know, but I'm not saying, you know, my standards, but I'm saying he's got the right attitude and so has Tini at the moment, you know. So I'm loving Partey. Hopefully, you know, it's all fingers crossed. He came in against United, was outstanding. I thought it's the first time in a long time I've been excited by the presence. We've always needed that. You go back to Gilberto and Manu Petit, these kind of screens, the invisible screens. You know, I've got really excited about him, his recruitment. Yeah, I like Gabriel as well. Physically, I think he's got
correct.
I think he's got everything going for him. So there's a few signs. There's a few signs, not enough, but there's a few signs of growth here. So I think what Arsenal need to do fundamentally, build, start again. You know, work with the academy. We've got a few good kids coming through again. Step by step, lay the foundation. Steve Rowley can't go on forever. You need to get a very experienced sports director in there that knows the club, that knows how to grow the club, knows about getting players. Actually, you know, Alex Ferguson was the best. You talk about him as a manager and stuff. He was the best. You know, there was Smalling. Back in the day, Smalling, Arsenal and Man United were trying to get Smalling. And Alex Ferguson, you know, he'd won everything that he needed to do. This is after 99. You know, he'd won everything he needed to do. I think whoever Smalling was playing, Fulham was playing Tottenham one Monday evening. You know, he drove all the way from Manchester and doorstepped him at White Hart Lane. When he finished the match, he went, "You come in with me. We need to sign you now." Do you know what I mean? That was the manager. You know, he went, no. And picked up Berbatov from the airport type of stuff. You know, not wait, letting the scout pick him up. You know, going, this is what Arsenal used to do. You know, we used to do things like this that tipped the balance. So credibility, you can still have your principles and your traditions and your foundations and DNA and build the club that way. It needs solid foundations. It's going to take a little bit more time, but that's the way you should go about it.